So in today's video, we are going to explore the bio page in the Prime Link software. A link in bio page is a page that allows you to show multiple links to social media pages on a single web page. They're often used in social media marketing and Instagram marketing to overcome the one link rule for social media profiles. As you guys can see that I have already made a test bio page which is saved in my bio page section. And if you click on the three dots in front of the link, you can then see multiple options like statistics, view bio, set as default, etc., etc., and can use them according to your need. And on the right hand side, you can see a short description or a short definition telling you what a bio page is. As I told you earlier that it's a landing page where you can add your social media links. So to create a bio page, you have to click the Create Bio button on the top right side, and after clicking on it, you can now enter the name and alias name of your bio page in the fields showing below. You can enter the name and alias name according to your desire. After clicking on Create, you can see that we have successfully created a bio page, and now you can further add your social links, detail content, and there are more options which you can play around with and explore what this software have to offer you. And now by clicking on View Bio button, you can now see the sample of appearance of the bio page we have just created. So that's how you can create your bio page in the Prime Link software. I hope you liked the video, and if you do, please don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.